why you're here, because you know things like that.
And also, he's one of the only crew that bombed Berlin twice in the same 24 hours.
Fantastic, and he's an Italian, ladies and gentlemen. And we must say a big thanks to...
A couple of my colleagues that are here today, outside Hangar 4. Our contact details are also in the programme today.
He takes off. I mean, from this, I can see Jet Ace coming along in a minute, 747. Of fuel on board, but all the aircraft are also built with in-flight refueling facilities.
Slapped on rapidly, black and white paint. It was not as neat and tidy as you see on the aircraft now. It was all put on in quite a hurry because you didn't want to have on too soon and give the game away.
Exactly.
So the black and white stripes are really slapped on.
Which he has, and the gear is now up. The gear is up on that aircraft. Now, what is he up?
Foot above the ground, 2 foot above the ground, nothing more than that.
Thousands of B-17 Fortresses flew very hazardous daylight missions out of British bases, and the aircraft and their crews helped bring about the end of the war in Europe, and thousands of young airmen gave their lives. A million, wow, of poppies inside the Bombay doors, and it will be heading down to Southampton later on today to take part in the commemorative flight pass down there. Have a look at that. It takes a long time to walk all on past those panels. Okay. Fighter Squadron Commander. 76 Fighter Group, based here at Duxford, from 1944 through to 1944. The Wildcat comes through the overhead, straight ahead. The massive beast that is, the Avenger.
It is huge, isn't it? It really doesn't look like it has flying speed at all, the Avenger.
P-47s were used in ground strafing, rockets, anything really. Everything was being lobbed around. Huge amount of equipment. Galatas PC-9, Chicano, the Firecracker, all in the competition to be the Royal Air Force's trainer. Good visibility from the back cockpit for the instructor. It handles very similarly to that of the Hawk, which the pilots will go on to. Keep up. Jet maintain the front.
Parachutist on the team. He's got over 400 crew jumps, which is what he is doing at the moment, and he is the guy that is steering that and communicating with everybody else who is in that formation with him. and basically they are doing what they're told. He's going to bring that diamond in, whether he's going to land it where the guys here have just landed, or whether he's going to land it out where the smoke is lit, I do not know yet. If you look, you can see the probe in between the two guys that are in the middle, that is actually holding them together, so they can't get away from each other. And Corporal Afsharian is at the top, as I say, he's piloting it, and he will give the command when for the guys to split.